is my new 50-inch wingspan Waco Custom Cabin. That's from a Miguel plan that my buddy Larry gave me from the, I believe from the 30s. It's a pretty lightweight construction, as you can see. The fuselage is not painted yet, that will be black. I'm test gliding it to make sure that all the incidences are right before I permanently commit to painting it and doing the final details. A couple of the features are that the wings themselves are, the struts are functional. They fit into receiver tubes on the wings, and they're allowed to flex as a rubber band stretched between the two wings. You can see how, I think you can, how the wings flex. I don't have keepers on the strut mounts yet, but that will happen. As the, this is the first time the she has wing air under her wings, and it is a little breezy out today, but I'm going to give it a shot anyway. So let's see how she goes. Exactly how much he weighs right now, but you can see the glide's pretty good and floaty. I think it will end up under half a gram per square inch on the wing loading. I'm pretty confident of that with the rubber. That was fun. Let's try that again. I think I'm on the right track here. have any keepers on the wing struts right now, so they pop off fairly easy. That's why it takes a little bit every time it comes in for a landing to get it ready for the next toss. But as you can see, it's gliding pretty well, fairly stable. It's ready to go. Do a couple more. Bit of wind there. Greased in that landing. Time to put her away. Put the final details on there. When I get back to the shop, I'll show you how it comes apart.